Hello there everyone, this is your friend Jake, and then in this tutorial video guys, I will teach you on how to create a simple program that uses flowchart. This program, we will be using Flogarithm. According to Wikipedia, Flogarithm is a graphical authoring tool which allows users to write and execute programs using flowcharts. So basically, this kind of program teach beginning programmers about problem solving and how to use flowcharts that simulate the real program. So it is very independent to a from any particular programming language. So here, if you want to know where to download Flogarithm, you can visit this website www.flogarithm.org. It is free and open source. Before we continue, if you like this video tutorial, please hit the like button. If you are new with my channel, please leave a comment and don't forget to support my channel by subscribing. Thank you very much guys for your support. I really appreciate your help, no, in making my channel visible. And we have already some subscribers in my YouTube channel. Thank you so much. So let's get started. When you open your Flogarithm, this will the first thing that you can see on your screen. No? So here, so our program will ask the user to give two numbers, and then our program will compute the sum and then the difference of the two given numbers. So here, just click this arrow down. And then the first thing that we'll do is to declare a variable. So double click, let's say we have variable A, click OK. Now we have to copy this one so that we can save some time, paste, double click to change the variable from A to B, copy again, paste, double click. This time we have sum will act as an assignment statement in our program. Paste again, and then but this time we have here difference. Okay, next we have here the title of our program. So we can select output symbol, so double quotation, type addition and difference of two numbers using Flogarithm. So this is the title of our program. Click OK. Next, click again and then select output, double click this one, and then by this time double quotation, we are asking the user to give first value, give first value, close quotation, click again, and then we have here input. Okay, so first value input, we have here variable A, and then here output again. By this time, we are asking the user to give the second value. Give the second, give second value. Close double quotation. Click. After that, input. By this time, variable B. Okay. So after that, we will call, click here, we will call an assignment statement, double click, sum equal sign A plus B for addition. Okay, so the sum is assignment statement, click OK. What we'll do is to copy this for difference and then paste, double click, instead of sum we should type difference. And then we change the operator from plus to minus, A minus B. So output, double click, the sum of ampersand A, ampersand AND, ampersand B, ampersand IS, and SUM, double quotation, single dot, and then close. We have copy again this one, and then we have here to paste. Now here, instead of SUM, we change the word, the difference between is, and then we have changed this one to difference. Click OK. So here we have already finished, no? Writing the different flow charts to simulate our program addition and difference of two numbers in logarithm. Now the next step, guys, is to execute our program. So we have here the play button for run. We simply click this one to execute. Now we have already the output here. Pay a closer look. Addition and difference of two numbers using logarithm. Give first value, let's say we have 100. Second value, let's say we have 50. Enter. So the sum of 150 is 150. The difference between 150 is 150. So if we want to rerun again, just simply click the play button for run. So by this time we have here, let's say 500 first value, second value we can have 35. So the sum of 535 is 535. The difference between 535 is 465. So this is the end of our tutorial video, guys, on how to create addition and difference of two numbers using logarithm. I hope that you have learned something new in this tutorial video. This video is very important for beginners in computer programming who wants to learn the very basic or fundamentals about flowcharting, algorithm, construction, and pseudocode without relying on a specific programming language. Before I end, if you like this video tutorial, please hit the like button, click the notification bell, select also that you will be notified with my newly uploaded video. Don't forget to share this video in your social media account, to your friends, family members, and subscribe to my channel for more upcoming video tutorials. This is your friend Jake saying see you in the next video tutorial, guys. Bye bye for now.